Oh. What's up? It's your boulder. Let me just start over. What's up? It's your boy Darabi. We're back at it for part 7. I did a lot of side quests that I could do that wouldn't progress the story, and now we're here. So let's continue. Go over there. Grab this item. Might be something I need. Oh, I can fight this. Oh, I don't know why I'm coughing. Something we just killed. Oh, my contacts are acting up. What's that other thing? No, it's something else. What if I can craft it? Let me see. No. Strength down. I need to make a strength down. Thank you.
I got it.
Alrighty.
There we go.
Awesome.
Alrighty. There we go.
Alright.
Here, try this.
Alrighty. To me.
Woo.
Alrighty. There we go.
Awesome.
Alright.
Woo.
I've got into the rhythm.
Awesome. Awesome.
Right in the Alrighty. To me.
Nice one.
Alrighty. There we go.
Nice one.
To you.
To me.
Awesome.
Alrighty.
To me.
Awesome.
Alrighty. There we go.
Awesome.
To you.
To me.
Awesome.
To you.
There we go.
All right.
To you.
To me.
All right.
To you.
To me.
Woo.
To you.
There we go.
Awesome. This is a good result.
Thanks. Let's try. Let's do. So I haven't found any equipment that would. let me do. Sorry for all this prepping. I'm trying to figure out what I should do. I think. Speed, yeah. Let's upgrade speed. I feel like he doesn't use this at all. We'll see if this works.
Jokers.
What is over here? Is this the things I have to find?
Timing is everything. Remember that. We did it.
I'll have to fight these things too.
Focused. Stay sharp. Yes, sir. Take this!
else wants some?
Something this bad. Let's go find out if it's available. Right, well, that was something, I guess. Where we go. It's a pretty cool area. It's a huge ether mine thing. Those are things I need. How do I check? Yes. What was this? Where is it? I guess it's somewhere around here.
Stay focused. shop.
Yes, sir.
Oh, this thing wants to fight me.
Oh my god.
Damage.
Anyone? But we mustn't be careless. I do want to fight these. I wonder if those are any of the things I found. I have a hair making me itch. Oh my god. Here's the village place or whatever. I think. Oh, how strong are those things? Am I supposed to fight those? Well, either way, I want to fight one.
I do kind of just want to fight these things. Ooh, what is that? Can't fight that, but that's dope.
This is the entrance to Frontier Village.
So this big tree is where the Nopon live.
Ah, Bird Lady. Welcome back, Bird Lady.
I wish to speak with the village chief. Will you permit us to enter?
My pleasure, my pleasure.
Sounds like a Chick-fil-A employee.
I shall take you to the village chief. Follow me.
Ah, this is kind of cool.
Hum hum.
Me want nibble hum hum.
Hum hum taste. Pew.
Hum hum scary. Oh.
Nopon of Frontier Village. Melia Antigua has returned. I request an audience with your chief. Chief, will you hear my request?
Melia here. Bird Lady here.
Melia back. Bird Lady back.
Bird Lady?
Bird Lady?
My dear Melia, it's good to see you again so soon. And you look so well. And what of your men?
They are at one with the Bionis. They sacrificed their lives so that I might escape. But this is not my reason for coming. These Homs need your help. Will you be so kind as to listen to their request?
What could a Hum Hum need of me?
They require safe passage to Aerith Sea.
I see no reason to deny them. And Melia, what of you?
I have unfinished business in this region. Once these Homs are safely on their way, I shall be on mine as well. That girl. Something's troubling her.
We found her half dead and all alone. But I don't suppose she'll tell us the reason anytime soon.
Maybe we can help. I'll go and talk to her.
Oh, she's not on my team anymore. A side mission. Monster hunting quest. Interesting. This is better than what I have.
Thank you.
Oh, this is for that one. Weapon damage plus, interesting. Where is she? This is part of the thing I need to do. I did forget to do this. Shoes. I should be fine now. Alright. Assigned missions.
Yeah.
Okay, cool. I guess. I just die.
This isn't going well. Don't give up. I'm right next to you. Say.
To see everything. Where's the apex lake? Oh, it's like the top of the stream. There's a lake. Oh. That's pretty dope. Can't see the heart to heart. I believe it's something. Oh, some items over here. Up. Yep. Rainbow bug. Oh. How many Empress Beetles did I grab already? Let's see if I can do this. Oh, this is the respawn. Does. No, it doesn't respawn. I thought it would respawn. But how many do I need now? It's a lot of. I got one Empress Beetle. I need two more.
Thank you.
Kinda cool, I'm not gonna lie.
Me?
Well, what can I trade with you? I'm much better. That's a meh. Shield bug? I mean, I don't have one, so I'll take one. Did I get new arts? I'll check in a second. Well, not what I'm looking for. I don't have any more Empress bugs. Hope I can get more items soon.
Melia, you're welcome to come with us. Is it true? Were you alone in the forest?
That thing must be stopped by my hand. This is my pledge to those that have died.
Is it wounded? I see. The Telethia is hurt and lies in rest. Wounded by a girl.
Wounded by a girl? You don't mean you're going to fight the Telethia?
How do you know of the Telethia?
When I went to collect the ether crystals, some Telethia attacked me. I managed to destroy them and get away.
You defeated Telethia? Who are you?
I'm Shulk.
The Monado. So that sword can...
To tell the truth, they were the Telethia spawn. Someone told me the primary Telethia is healing somewhere in the forest. It was you, wasn't it? You hurt the Telethia.
It...
Melia...
The Telethia escaped from our homeland, and I am tasked with killing it. It cannot remain free. For the sake of my people and the Nopon, it must be stopped.
Melia, we can help you defeat it if you like.
Out of pity?
No.
Out of pity.
Why then?
It's just... I want...
Speak, Shulk, or I shall be forced to summon the Nopon chief to interpret for me.
I would like to help.
What could you possibly gain from aiding me?
I saw it. At the top of a black tower, you and I were fighting together. Fighting that faced Mekon. I also saw you fighting a huge Telethia.
It threw me the first time and all.
Forgive me, Shulk, but what are you talking about?
Shulk can see visions of the future.
See the future? And you expect me to believe this rubbish?
Believe what you want, lady. Same as I tell all the non-believers.
That'll be me, then.
Oh, yeah. In any case, the only reason we got this far was because of Shulk's visions. If Shulk says he saw you in a vision, then you must be important to whatever happens next. And if you're tough enough to fight a face Mekon, you're all right in my book.
You've got my vote. A lady should not go unaccompanied onto the battlefield.
Excuse me? I am quite capable of dispatching the beast alone. I require no assistance of any kind.
My dear, I apologize, but I could not help overhearing. Their offer sounds quite reasonable. The danger extends much further than our small dwelling. Machna itself is at risk. And we shall provide you with the finest warrior of our clan.
Oh. Chief Dunga, I...
No need for thanks. He is the equal, if not better, of the Hom Hom.
You do know we're listening.
The chosen Nopon hero will await you below. I shall go ahead and prepare him. Please excuse me.
A Nopon hero? Now this I have to see.
Don't be like that. Let's meet him first.
Yeah, the man might be raw. He's a Nopon, doesn't mean he can't fight. If I jump, I just die.
This isn't going well. Sorry, I gotta focus.
This isn't going well. Sorry, I gotta focus.
If I hit the water, that should be good, right?
May I introduce Hereupon Ricky?
Yay, Ricky!
Oh, watch out!
Get off me! To you!
To you? I'm like volleyball. I'm playing volleyball.
Take this, bubble!
Oh, we got some bite. Definitely played volleyball with this one.
Hereupon,
make no one
proud!
Salad! I introduce to you this year's legendary Herapon, Ricky!
New Hum Hum friends, meet this year's legendary Herapon, Ricky! Ricky, live to serve!
It's cute. Little furball.
A Herapon, you say? Not sure where you'll come in handy, but the more the merrier. Sure. Are these Telethi as strong as they sound?
Yes. They're quick as lightning and can read your mind.
Mind reading giant bird? No problem.
I can see their movement through the Monado, but even that's not enough to get the better of them.
We're going up against the daddy bird. No one blink for a second.
Okay.
Eyes wide open.
And don't forget that Melia is our only chance of making it to Aerith Sea. If anything happens to our guide, it's on our heads. The Telethia is our target, but don't forget about the person standing next to you.
Dunban's right. I am in your debt. My weaknesses are all too apparent.
No worries, Melia.
Ricky has been informed of the dino beast, what you refer to as the Telethia. Be safe, my Hum Hum friends.
Ricky's friends, listen to Ricky. Dino Beast is big and scary. Friends, get ready. Friends, help Ricky get ready.
You want us to get equipment for you?
Ricky's friend, right? Hum Hum clever. Friends, meet Ricky when ready. Then, friends and Ricky leave together.
Big attitude for a furry footrest.
Dino Beast is big and scary.
Right, that'll come in handy.
Is it just me, or did we suddenly become Nopon mercenaries?
That makes me laugh. I'm very confused. This is another story. Gotcha.
ready to go. Come, new friends. Ricky's adventure begins.
Ricky, you do know where the Telethia is, don't you?
Of course Ricky know. Melly, Ricky hear you hurt Dino Beast.
I did, but only a little.
When Dino Beast hurt, Ricky know it go to place with ether crystals. Friends and Ricky go to place with crystals. Then we find Dino Beast. Chief, tell Ricky. Chief always right.
So you do know a thing or two about this monster. Guess we'll be searching for some ether crystals then.
Sounds about right.
Ricky, why are you the Hereupon?
Why? Because Chief Dunga chose Ricky.
He chose you? So you weren't chosen from birth?
Friend wrong. Chief chose by instinct.
By instinct?
Why, friend surprised? Chief have sharp instinct. Chief be village seer.
So that's how you became the Hereupon. Can't argue with that.
But he is kind of compact for a warrior hero.
Oh, Ricky owe lots of monies to village. If Ricky defeat Dino Beast, village promise to forget my debts. So Ricky like being Hereupon.
Oh, I feel like my girlfriend would love this character. I do want to try some money. There's so many side missions. Okay. I think I might cut this video short today. Because there's so many side missions popped up. And like, there wasn't that much continuous story that was happening. Except for just getting to the village and stuff. There wasn't much content in this video, to be honest, but it is what it is. Just upgrading Colony 6. I'm doing a bunch of side missions. Actually, I'll do a little bit more. We'll see. What else is in here? Nothing. Oh, this just gets me back in here. do want to check one more thing over here anyway. This is another shop. It is another shop. I wonder if it has other things. More crit rate. Covert stance, don't care, but else. Sure. Tempest kick. Okay. Those are some real big dinos. Strong. I can swim through this, right? Oh, definitely don't see me. I'm good. You don't need to see me, sir. turn around? You don't need to. That boy running from all the way out here.
Minato, lend us your power! I have to protect everyone!
Nicely done.
Come on!
Peace!
Let's keep up!
Come on!
We can definitely...
All right, now tear them up!
Okay, Ryan, now it's right time.
I can see this isn't...
That boy got bodied.
Let's not lose our heads, though. We've almost got the
wild down.
Yeah! Good job, everyone.
I can see this isn't pushing you at all.
Man, what a bunch of jokers. This is the Minato power.
Come
on. Thank you, Dunbar.
Quest completed. Yeah, no. Good.
Block off. Here we go.
You're up! Yo! Hammer! Bam bam! Your turn! Here I come! At last, we move at the same pace! Timing is everything! Remember that! We did it!
Yeah, I've been pretty quiet. Not much has happened, really. So it's not like I have much to say. Or is it like cutscene? Wait, let me see. Let's see, I know I can upgrade this man. I have no idea what is good for him. You can do it. All right, let's see what happens now.
What is this? Ricky never see before. This not Ricky's Machna. Ricky never see before.
To think it has caused this much damage. What do you mean?
Are you telling me the Telethia did this?
Telethia absorb and drain the surrounding area of all its ether.
That's it. The Telethia is sucking up all the ether, which is causing the natural environment to change.
Shulk, the Telethia can read your mind. Expect it to know what you will do before you do it.
I know. I'll aim for its antenna and stop its ability to read my thoughts. With the Monado at our side, it doesn't stand a chance.
It's much more powerful than its offspring. Do not expect it to fall so easily.
I won't. But we have to trust in the Monado.
Shulk has only met Telethia once, and they were merely the spawn. So why is he so sure of himself? Is it confidence, or a trust in something? Yes. It is trust. He trusts in the power of that sword. What did he say it was called? The Monado. I see.
Okay. Fight time. Ooh. Let's go.
Stick together, everyone!
Dino Beast! Because Ricky imagined it!
The Telethia. I take this chance to bring vengeance to my brethren and fulfill my duty. Show, I will trap it and cease its movement. Strike when the time is right!
Melia! Yeah! She's nifty with that stuff!
I knew it! She can control ether energy without using catalysts or rifle shells.
I've heard that such people exist. But I never thought she would be one. Shulk!
Right, Sharla! Protect Melia at all costs.
On it!
Right.
I should use Melia for this fight. I didn't think the fight was gonna happen early. Should've put what's your face on my team. Your boy messed up. Yeah, I should have changed the teams. I didn't think I was gonna fight right away. What can I do? I'm gonna die. Can I only hit the face? I really have to change teams. How do I... Now we can do damage. I can do this fight. I just need to know when to use this.
Regenerative power is too much.
It is all right, Shulk. Destroying the Telethia is beyond us. We should cut our losses and mourn those who perished.
Never, Melia. The men you lost, I can tell they were dear to you. I know only too well that desire for revenge. And the crushing pain of losing those close to you.
Facts. RP to my trophy.
Unless another person experienced what I have, this monster is going down. I'll trap him with the Monado. Then the rest of you hit the Telethia with everything you have.
Thank you.
Ready?
Uh-huh. Let's go. High key. Can I still hit it? Okay, I'm gonna wait. Okay. This is where I actually need to hit. I thought my attack was gonna go through, but it didn't. Yes. Should have just waited for the attack to go through. I'm not gonna survive this.
Steal yourself. The fight has only just begun.
This is a yikes.
Need this.
That was a yikes moment. Okay. That was mad awkward. I could have beat it, but of course. The game kind of hold me. Let's put your boy Melia. Rikiki. Fuck Charla. I really have to walk all the way over. Oh, yikes. That's not fun. Oh. Time to redo this, I guess. Would it really matter? I just gotta. You know what? I trust these people. No way that thing was gonna chase after me. Charlotte would also keep me healthy, which would be good. Just the only thing I'm worried about is their equipment. They don't really got much equipment. Guess. Alright, this should do it. And then I'll probably end the stream after this. All these fights. I should low key kind of save. Just note that my Monado can be canceled with a chain attack. Should be best if I just jump here. Oh. Don't want this bitch to see me though. That's a big boy. Thank you. I don't like the way that man's smiling at me like that. Level 98. Hungry. I'm gonna save right before, so I have to do all this again in case I die. I really think I could have done that. All I just needed to do was hit the green at the right times. Should I try it again without the same squad, or should I? How should I do it? Same squad or change it up? Let's try to do it this way. I wonder what cutscene we're gonna be at. I wonder if it's gonna be... Alright, we'll see how this works. Or do I just automatically just start fighting it? I just start fighting it. Gotcha.
Telethia can read our thoughts. Well, the Monada has some tricks too.
Let's Oh, I can heal. Oh, that stops it from healing. There we go.
Brilliant thinking. Even though the Telethia can absorb large amounts of ether energy and regenerate at an incredible rate, absorbing so much energy caused it to implode.
Who would have thought? Brute force wins again. Nothing like an old-fashioned scrap. Dixon would have been proud.
It was the only way I could think of. If there had been another way...
Don't listen to Dunban. Soon you and that Monardo will be unstoppable.
It's like a Tephra cave. It was almost natural, instinctive. The Monardo responded to me, and I harnessed a new power.
You'll get your chance, Shulk. We'll turn that face mechon into scrap.
I know. That's what keeps me going.
Hoggard, Garin, Damiel Eisel. Are you there? I did it. It's dead. Did you see? I thank you for your aid in my cause. Justice has been served.
You're welcome. Besides, it was mostly you.
Dino Beast! Hereupon Ricky ready for round two! Hey! Fight over already? No, Ricky not know!
I'm afraid it's all finished.
We couldn't have done it without you, brave little Hereupon.
Ricky brave! I'm also a little brave. Ricky happy, happy!
Hereupon Ricky be proud!
Hereupon Ricky, tough guy!
Hereupon Ricky, bestest!
Look at him. Barely hit a toe and he gets all the praise.
Let him have his glory. A few days ago, the villagers wouldn't give him the time of day. Besides, won't you miss him just a little bit?
Chief Dunga, Ricky beat Dino Beast. Does Ricky still have debt?
No, Ricky. Your debts are repaid. However, while you were gone, your little pawns ate like ravenous Orluga. It set Chief Dunga back quite a bit. Nopon no Frontier Village, a new prophecy has been told. Our Hereupon, Slayer of Dino Beast, will further his legend by accompanying the Hom Hom on their travels and bringing peace to the lands of Bayonis.
Let's go, Ricky.
Ricky never hear this.
It was prophesied many years ago.
Chief lying. Chief make a prophecy 1 minute ago. Oh, Ricky mad.
Ricky, go with these people. For the sake of the village, you must go. My instinct is never wrong. Do not worry, Ricky. Your little pawns will be taken care of.
Dadapon's stomach rumble.
Dadapon need food.
Dadapon need food now.
Dada. Ricky, what on Bionis is going on?
Friends, meet Ricky, Wifey Pon, and Little Pon.
You have got to be joking.
Wife, I don't know what wife and kids.
And children. Ricky, how old are you?
Ricky have 40 years. Oh, friends look puzzled.
Not puzzled, just surprised.
Ricky! Oka borrow monies for Little Pon's food. Chief Dunga know best. Ricky must work for Little Pon's to have good life.
Ricky will. Okay, Oka. Ricky, happy to join friends.
Ryan happy too. Come on, Furball.
Now you can return with your head held high, my dear.
Indeed. Thank you, Dunga. My thanks for your gracious help.
Not at all. Peace has been restored to the Makna region. On behalf of all Nokon, thank you.
Chief Dunga is very fond of Melia.
Same Hom Hom, different world. Not fair, if you ask me.
Chief Dunga, will you kindly grant these Homs passage to Aerith Sea? It is my promise to them.
Without question! These Hom Hom fought valiantly in aid of our village. And a request by you, my dear, cannot go unanswered. I shall inform the villagers at once.
You are too kind. The chief has spoken. You should depart the Aerith Sea at once. Prepare your things and see me when you are ready.
Cool. All right. We will call that part 7. I'll see you on the next video, guys. Later.